I don't dispute the fact that a medical reason could be a legitimate reason. I dispute the fact that they do not want the German medical expert to come to confirm it. If you ask me, would I, do I think that, he's deserving to live a peaceful and harmonious life? I would say no. Not for the crimes that he committed and refuses to admit that he committed. I have used up all my pity on the victims, and I have none left for the perpetrators.